Welcome to our YouTube channel, Study 24/7, with some splendid learning concepts. Subscribe now and hit the bell icon and never miss the latest updates.
Economic Survey 2019-20, food inflation higher in urban areas. There has been a sudden change in trend so far as food inflation is concerned, in the current financial year, for urban and rural areas, the Economic Survey said, highlighting higher food inflation in urban areas. The Economic Survey said, since July 2019, urban areas have registered much higher food inflation when compared to rural areas. Divergence in rural-urban food inflation in 2019-20 was mainly led by cereals, eggs, fruits, vegetables, etc. Protests against CAA continue. Gunman shoots at the student in Jamia. A shooter brandished a gun at protesters at Gate 1 of the Jamia Millia Islamia University and fired a shot at the protesters before he was captured by the police. The shot injured a student, who was taken to the hospital. The Bodo Peace Accord signed, 1,600 NDFB cadres surrender. Over 1,600 cadres of Bodo militant outfit NDFB on Thursday laid down their weapons at an event in Guwahati, days after all factions of the group signed a peace accord with the center and the state government. Chief Minister Sarbanand Sonowal said, a comprehensive rehabilitation policy would be formulated for providing employment opportunities to the surrendered militants so that they could make meaningful contributions to the nation-building process. Andhra Pradesh flags off country's first fruit train. A fruit train, said to be the first of its kind in the country, was flagged off from Tadipatri railway station in Anantapur district on Thursday afternoon, carrying a load of 980 metric tons of locally grown bananas to the Jawaharlal Nehru port in Mumbai, from where the consignment will be exported to Iran. India's first coronavirus infection confirmed in Kerala. India, on Thursday, reported its first positive case of the novel coronavirus NCoV from Kerala with a student, who was studying in Wuhan University and had travelled to India. WHO declares coronavirus outbreak a global health emergency. The WHO declared an international emergency over the unprecedented outbreak in China but said they were confident in China's capacity to control it. Meanwhile, airlines were halting flights to the country.